Have you found out who leaked those gloom and doom documents?
The cross
a few weeks ago.
The cross government economists analysis. The cabinet secretary, as I understand it, is no. The cabinet secretary is carrying out an investigation, as always happens when unauthorised leaks of documents occur. I haven't heard that he has reached any conclusions yet.